Hi there, I'm Ginny of the YouTube channel Finicky Reader. I'll start this review by saying, you don't have to be a feminist or an economics nerd to read Whose Model Is It Anyway by Frances Weetman. You just have to be someone who has some stake in the modern world by, oh say, living in it. Someone who cares whether we're running our economy into the ground or not. Whether you studied it in university or never even took a class in high school, economics has a big impact on your life. It changes whether you can get healthcare, if your children will get the education you want them to, or if millions of people can make a living wage. And the models economists use to see the world, and decide how to advise business leaders and politicians, those models are broken. If you've only brushed up against the world of economics in pop science, listened to Freakonomics, or read about how the UK's nudge unit is using behavioural economics to get people to pay their overdue taxes, then you might be surprised to hear that that's all something called heterodox economics. Don't know the word heterodox? Some of its synonyms are heretical and blasphemous. But, you might be thinking, isn't there only one economics, just like there's only one biology? That is how the scientific method works, isn't it? You test stuff as best you can, and what works stays, and what doesn't is shed. In the words of Tim Minchin, do you know what they call alternative medicine that's been proved to work? Medicine. The problem is, for all its graphs and numbers and fancy-sounding jargon, economics doesn't function like a science except on the outskirts. The people teaching in universities and giving advice? Who knows if they're right? Can we accept that kind of ignorance from people who have so much power over what's important to us? I know what I think. And if I haven't convinced you that this is something we should talk about, trust me when I tell you, Frances says it's so much better. I hope you found this video interesting, and you're having fun reading. You can like, subscribe, or be my friend on Goodreads if you want to. I'll talk to you later.